back again this year, and it's going to be bigger and better than before. Literally, this year's theme is Garden of Eden. I bet it's going to be filled with all sorts of booth installations and activities. You can expect more booth and more spacious walkway in the theme booth, so you don't have to worry about overcrowding this year, as you can expect to see more than 400 vendors and partners at this year's Art Box. Shipping containers will be also used to create massive entrance. This will be a great way to snap photos and selfies. Everyone knows Art Box is in Art Box without any food. And this year, the Art Box, there will be tons of amazing vendors serving up great food and drinks. For those who are tired of walking, can relax on the hammock provided at the chill area. In this year's Art Box, there will also be plenty of retail booths where you can shop till you drop. Everything from home decor to fashion at this year's Art Box. Attention, arcade lovers! Don't worry, Art Box will not leave you behind. Apart from all these, Art Box also have an arcade corner for arcade lovers. Don't miss this opportunity to have fun in the arcade corner. You need music, guys? Yes, we have it. So, guys, don't forget to catch up with our local artists in the live music performance. The Art Box will happening with the iconic fairy lights, which makes it look more amazing, especially at night. There will be a heap tons of art installations for you guys to snap photos. There are also other cool sites, include horse statues and sticky notes wall with psychedelic colors. The Art Box is not just a place for shopping, but it acts an attraction and learning culture, as this has become a yearly event everyone is waiting for.